do I have this day an opinion, a personal opinion, on the outcome in Roe versus Wade? And my answer to you is that I do not.
Roe versus Wade is an important precedent of the Supreme Court.
A good judge will consider it as precedent worthy as treatment of precedent.
It has been reaffirmed many times over the past 45 years.
Roe is not a super precedent because calls for its overruling have never ceased, but that doesn't mean that Roe should be overruled.